Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Didn't even get to cross.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be the one it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed track times. I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Where's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. House needs money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! It'd be real nice.
Let's see how fast this baby can go.
Hey, Tyler! The boss doesn't pay you to just mess around, man. Guess you really don't want this job, huh?
Time to kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir, I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heights fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house these days. And your mechanic? Poor old Rav. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Varro, what the hell?
Clock's ticking, Weir. You sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great job.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler?
Now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out.
If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Okay, Ty. Time to go home. Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit.
Tyler.
Hey, bad news, bro. Austin's docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jack.
Hey, I don't make the rules.
Racers, this is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racers. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? It is the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. I can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with a gambler. It's Ty. How about those street races? Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah, just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Okay, big shot. Time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
I got this. Crushed it.
Okay, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. If you do well there, you'll need some.
Consider it done.
Thank you.
This is it. Win here and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Go time!
Gotta hold on to it. Stay focused. Tell you, I win again.
Fine, you proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets, and if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is a business, don't you forget it.
I sure will.
Good. Welcome to the house.
Enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work. The big race is gonna go down in Boomville. I'll tell you more when you get there.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
This is your curator, reminding you to go out and explore. Why dash right away to your next race? Take a drive around Silver Rock, post a score on an activity or three. There's plenty to do out there to keep you busy and build your rep.
Hope you enjoyed being on top, Lena. Your race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it.
Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder. Stay on this channel and do what the boss tells you, and she'll make it worth your while.
Sidewinder. Got it.
House Racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsman. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hey, hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I say when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business.
Kingsnake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. Let's get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Stay behind the lead, Sidewinder. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro.
Tyler Morgan?
Okay, enjoy the win, but remember, I need you alive.
Gig's up, Lena.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money, Tyler. You just messed with the house. We run this city, streets included. Every race, every midnight run, every off-road rally. And the house always wins.
Well, not tonight it didn't.
Mr. Navarro, we can't do this here.
I'll see you around.
Make sure he never gets home. Bring Morgan to me. Do not let him get away. Understood?
Consider it done. Oh, you magnificent idiot. The housing is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers and send me.
Nowhere to run. We own this city now. The stakes are too high to leave anything to chance anymore.
Racing's never about chance. That's why you have to rig it. And you're down.
What's taking so long?
These guys got some moves, but we'll get them.
You better. You're the one who brought him in.
I've got places to be.
Sorry, I'm busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
Come on, man.
Oh.
there. I lost him.
Good. I'm sending you my location.
Almost there.
Yeah, about time. We've got a lot to do.
I took care of him. No bookie's gonna trust Navarro after tonight.
Is that what you think? You're adorable! Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yes, there is a way. Me.
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and every bet is rigged. That's what the house wants, and they'll stop at nothing until they get it.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No. This has everything to do with you. Everything. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars. You ever heard of the Outlaw's Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is. And the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all. Tonight was just a test run, and your little stunt gave me an idea.
Oh?
Look, I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in. Win the Outlaws Rush, and the house and Navarro come crashing down.
Bring down the house?
Yeah.
Not my fight. Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Look, you bastard! They know I gave you their number. I vouched for you! Guys like you and me, we just speed bumps to them, man. They chase half the street gangs out of town because they wouldn't play ball. You think they're gonna be scared of you?
They should be.
Disappointed a lot of people. Mind explaining this?
It's already taken care of.
Good. You're gonna need a crew.
Five-star ride, mate. See ya. Focus, Mac. Gotta get through this. Find your smile. Hush Puppy! Big fan of your channel.
It's Hash Tiger?
Yeah.
Tiger selfie!
No, here we go.
Roar!
Selfie.
Come on, big roar! Roar!
Roar.
Epic.
Get in the car.
Ah!
kind of music is this?
Hash Tiger, here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister, Mac McAllister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. It's simple, really. Just get to a high speed, then steer hard. Here, check it out.
Go again, but like, really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna...
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run. Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh. Where'd you learn to drive like that, anyway?
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that boosted cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners with speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yep. Some of us have all the luck.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep. That's it. Just... This might get a little intense, Tiger. You better not get sick.
Are you kidding? I play lots of racing games. Sweet! This isn't as awesome as I thought it would be.
I'm just getting started, right? There goes my finesse.
This was a bad idea.
You said go hard. Customer's always right, remember?
It's been a while.
It's been a rough 6 months without the old crew.
You're telling me. Mac, I have a job in mind.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac. Did you get a shot of me puking?
Work faster.
You guys are late. I hate waiting.
What? Lady, we're in the middle of a robbery here.
Ah! Jimmy!
Jim, we gotta get out of here.
Just so we're clear, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive. Damn it! Okay, I know a guy. Hold on.
We're not gonna make it.
Oh, come on. This is just a bit of fun.
All patrols be advised. Possible robbery in the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller.
You're doing this now?
Chad, Tyler, you got a minute?
Tyler? Hey, stay on the tarp. If you bleed on the seat, I swear to God. Hey, Ty, really not a great time. Sorry.
Jess, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess, I...
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Confirm robbery, casino district. Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GFW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
Adam 35, confirm control. On the lookout.
Damn it, Tyler. I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
Let me talk to her. Hey, Jess.
Mac? Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggles.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I was you. He wants to take on Lena.
Lena? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out. When it
comes to judgment day, how far?
Cut the waterworks, we're almost there.
Damn, you're already? You really are an escape artist.
It's what you pay me for. Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll patch you up.
Suspect last seen in black Audi. Radio in with location.
Adam 35, we have a possible match on North Carson Street.
Copy that. Sending additional units.
Put Mac on.
Look, Jess, this plan is foolproof. All we need is your...
Ty, Lena and the house, put Mac on.
Can't help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man. It's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heists. Nothing up your alley.
Lena alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
Oh, it'll be different this time. With the three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him... I'll think about it.
Adam 13 to control. I located the black Audi. Show me in pursuit. Requesting backup.
Copy that. Sending additional units your way.
I built this ride just for you, boys. Let's dance.
On I-620 Providence Parkway.
Copy. Subject vehicle going eastbound on I-620 Providence Parkway.
Jess, hey.
So, about this stupid plan of yours.
It's not.